Welcome to rygurukul.com. In this video, we'll discuss about how to use ChatGPT or OpenAI in Jira. When we are working into Jira, so there are different stakeholders or the users who is involved for building a team or project inside the Jira. So how we can use ChatGPT for different set of team members, I will explain you here. Now, as a part of Jira working lifestyles, we have product owner, scrum master, as well as tester, developer, then DevOps team, or maybe we can call as deployment. So sometimes in tester, we have two divisions. One is UAT and second is QA. So here UAT as well as QA. Now I'm considering the minimal. Then also we have business analyst. So be a person. But we have bigger team, then probably we have to include all these fields. Now these are the people who is using or working closely in Jira as a part of project management or process management. So how we can use ChatGPT in Jira, I will explain you here. So if you want to learn about Jira, please watch my Jira playlist. I have also created Jira for API, Jira automations, and some of the add-ons in Jira. But for this content, how to use ChatGPT in Jira, please watch complete video. Otherwise, we will miss some important concept. And if you have not yet subscribed this channel, consider subscribing and pressing bell icon for further updates. Now coming down to Jira, here we have user stories. When we are creating user story or maybe test cases, epic, test sets, test plan, test execution, preconditions, these all fields will be created manually. Sometimes this process is automated in few of the organizations, but how we can build the user story, which is a part of product owner or the business analyst person who is building user story with the help of product owner. So if I want to write a user story for product owner or business analyst, then probably we can take a help of ChatGPT. So let's say we have WhatsApp application to be developed. So while developing in WhatsApp application, so let's consider one example as WhatsApp application. So here I will select this, and our target is to WhatsApp. So we will target this as WhatsApp application. So what all things we will need it as a part of WhatsApp. So here we'll need user story or epic. Or task and subtask. So this is a part of product. As a scrum master will manage all the things together. So here let me add it for the testing team. So testing team will write the test cases. So here add test cases and scenario. For them, they can also use it in defect reporting. Now, as a part of developer, if development team wants to build a documentation, so probably they can take a help of ChatGPT. So for developer, they will use documentations, or maybe for designing unit test cases. A part of that, the DevOps team and deployment team, they can build a CI/CD pipeline, or maybe anything which is related with the DevOps or development team. So DevOps team will use it from the different perspective. So these are the use cases which will take in help of ChatGPT. I'm strictly warning, if you're using this type of tool or AI based tool, don't rely 100%. Whenever the output will be generated, we have to check. And then only we can add into Jira, because we are working on real time or real-based project, sometimes we'll not get an accurate result. So as a part of accuracies, we can see that 60 to 70 or 80% of the details we'll get it from there, and rest 40% of time or 30% of time we have to work it accordingly. So here we'll use ChatGPT. For generating test cases, probably we can take like a help of this. So let's say I want to just target writing down the test cases in Jira. And probably for test cases for video calling, WhatsApp video calling. So once we'll hit this enter, probably we'll get all the test cases or scenarios of video calling features in WhatsApp application. So it means this requirement we have fulfilled. So as a part of this, we have covered it. So let's see, I'm just adding. So this is done. Now, as a second part, when we are talking about the test cases, we can exactly see if we found any defects, probably we can add the defects as well. Maybe let's say our defect is video calling is not working. So here we are saving the time of tester or the testing team to generate our test cases, test scenario, as well as steps to reproduce. Again, I'm repeating, this is not 100% accurate results we'll get it. Probably sometimes we will get some different variations, but keeping changing fields, we will achieve it the motto. So here, some possible defect steps for video callings not working on the WhatsApp. So probably we can take a help of these texts so that we don't have to write it from scratch. So that is a part of testing team. What if we want to write down user story, epic task or subtask as a part of product owner? So let's say if product owner wants to add the user story. So here, let's see, list all the user story for video calling for WhatsApp, or maybe for WhatsApp. So now you can see this is nicely curated. User stories are generated successfully. We have to add this user story in detail. So if I want to add the user story for this one, I want to be able to send a message and receive text messages to communicate with my contacts. So here, simply I will copy and paste it here. Now here we are getting a detailed user story. As a user, this refers to person who is using the WhatsApp application. The use of I want to be able to send and receive a message. So what would be your required fields? What would be the deadlines or maybe definitions of done? Everything we can get it from here as a part of adding inside Jira. So generally we were saving tons of time because while writing the user story, epic or task, probably it is taking longer durations. So here we will take a help of this. So now this is also done. So I can see this is done as a part of Scrum Master. So maybe let's see, as a Scrum Master who is working on it. So Scrum Master will take a help of ChatGPT to generate different reports or maybe to generate different events. So let's say Scrum Master is doing different events to make their team happy or to make their teams more enthusiastic. So let's say they want to build some events or maybe some gaming events. So game events for Scrum team. So we can take a help of ChatGPT to take a suggestions of the game thing. Even in terms of reporting or generating any documentations and anything related with the requirements or capacity plannings or maybe any other reportings, we can take a help of ChatGPT. Again, I'm warning, we cannot rely 100% on these type of AI tools. At the end, we have to also thoroughly look on the generated response so that accuracy of detail, we can verify it. So you can see these are the events. We can utilize this tool in different ways, but these are the few of the examples which we are using. So now this is also done. So let's say this is done. As a part of development, we can generate unit test cases or any other documentations. As a part of DevOps, we can take help of this type of tool to build any flow or any documentations which is required. So this is how we can use ChatGPT for making our life easy in Jira. Hope this helps you. And again, I'm again calling it out, we cannot rely 100% on these type of AI based tool, but probably this is making our life easy, saving a lots of tons of resource as well as time. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.